There's the Excellence Club in Building 1, and Beach House 2, and Beach House 3. Anybody can be within a certain number of feet of the water's edge. But there are security everywhere. So let's see, we're at Beach House number 4. Lots of chairs. That would be Beach House number 5. That's 4 right there. The water here is really just thigh deep to the seagrass. There's security. Here's number 5. Here you have somebody's been creative and pulled their chair right down into the water. If the resort puts a stop to that. And here's 5 and 6. And then after that, there's no direct access to the beach. You have to go down a walkway. It's not far, but there's plantings.